Muchas gracias, Majestad.
Thank you very much, Your Majesty.
Nos convocamos en un momento único
de victoria, together at a unique
que nos
impone
actuar con valentía.
That demands that we act
no debemos paralizarnos ni temer,
we should not feel paralysis
ni mucho
of fear.
Menos podemos resignar.
Least of all can we resign ourselves.
Creativa,
we must offer a creative
este
response at this juncture that we are facing.
No hay lugar para
there is no time for demagoguery or for improvisation.
Enfrentamos el falso dilema de
we face a false dilemma
o la salud de
to safeguard
gente.
Either the economy
nosotros
or the health of our people.
We
protect the economy, but we do not hesitate to fully protect the lives of our people. With that conviction,
we
have made decisions in Argentina on the basis of the best scientific evidence available. We will continue to do so. I hope everyone will share our view. I am convinced that we will not act effectively unless we accept that the world has changed forever. We can overcome this crisis and face this world that is emerging by designing and adhering to a great global solidarity pact. Nothing will ever be the same after this tragedy. We need to act together right now because it has become evident that